Have you ever heard about melatonin? Have you ever used melatonin to help you sleep better or know someone who tried it? Melatonin is a hormone naturally produced by the body and whose main function is to regulate the circadian cycle. Besides that, melatonin also promotes the good functioning of the body and acts as an antioxidant. Interesting, isn't it? Melatonin is produced by the pineal gland, which is only active at night, naturally inducing sleep. Because of that, it is important to avoid light, sounds, or aromatic stimuli that may accelerate metabolism and reduce melatonin production near the time to sleep. Usually, melatonin production reduces as we age, which is why sleep disturbances are more frequent in adults and the elderly. Besides helping with sleep and having antioxidant action, melatonin also improves seasonal depression, reduces stomach acid, prevents cancer, helps with polycystic ovary syndrome, treats migraines, improves the response to chemotherapy, and prevents baldness and hair loss. Isn't it incredible? However, many people also say that melatonin helps with weight loss, while others believe that it may increase brown fat. Did you know? Are you enjoying the video? Leave a comment to let us know if we are contributing to inform you. Don't forget to like the video and share it with your friends. According to a Brazilian study led by the endocrinologist Bruno Halpern, melatonin increases the production of brown fat in humans. And if that wasn't enough, it also affects cholesterol, triglycerides, insulin resistance, and obesity. Contrary to what some people believed, melatonin doesn't contribute to weight gain. It increases brown fat, which burns calories instead of storing them. That's nice, isn't it? Some people have more and others have less of it. Generally, thin people have more brown fat, while obese people have less. The group that is prone to produce less melatonin includes the elderly, night workers, and people who take beta blockers. That's right, medications for hypertension reduce melatonin production. If you spend long hours playing on your phone or watching TV until late, you are part of this group. So what do you think of supplementing melatonin to give your body the push it needs to produce brown fat? Talk to an endocrinologist or, if you prefer to boost the natural production of melatonin in your body, just correct some habits. Go to sleep always at the same hour, preferably by 10 or 11 p.m. at most, and sleep in a room without any lights, without your phone or TV. It is in the complete darkness of night that melatonin shows up and produces the brown fat. Isn't it amazing? Try it and share your experience with us.
If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.